We are going to start telling you stories from Cape Town in South Africa. 我哋開始同你講嘅第一個故事係發生喺南非海開普敦嘅呢個地方。So while I'm telling the story, 當我喺度講呢啲故仔嘅時候咧 ，please bring yourself up， 將你自己帶嚟前邊。我哋有義工咧係可以咧派呢一個絲帶俾你。Come and get a ribbon and tie the ribbon to this tree to remember these people who suffer.From homophobia, biphobia, and transphobia. 請你咧上嚟可以攞一個絲帶，一種強暴咧稱之為咧改變佢行為嘅強暴。Because these people who raped her claim that they are raping her to cure her from her sexual orientation. 佢哋話咧，我哋強姦佢係希望醫治佢嘅同性戀呢一個嘅疾病。13-year-old girl gave her life because of this.13岁嘅女孩子因为咁样样冇咗佢嘅生命。And this happened every day in South Africa。咁每一日咧喺南非咧都系不停咁样发生嘅。根据估计咧 ，it is an estimation， 基本上每一年喺南非有去报案嘅呢一类型咁样样嘅强暴嘅案咧系有510宗，每一年有去报案嘅。There is an estimation of 510 women reporting corrective rape in South Africa each year. So these are only the people who have reported. 生存緊嘅朋友 She's 37 years old and she met her partner who had also been raped at gunpoint by 5 men and infected with HIV who died in 2007. 佢嘅 partner 咧係曾經被5个男士用槍指住佢，然後強暴佢。之後因為呢個強暴咧，係感染到艾滋病抗體病毒，最後喺2007年係逝世嘅。Funda 而家每一日翻屋企都要改變佢嘅路線。Funda has to go home with a different route every single day to avoid being targeted。佢點解要改變佢嘅路線？因為佢好怕佢會成為下一個目標，俾人去強姦，俾人去襲擊，所以佢一定要每日改變路線，等人唔可以跟蹤佢。And this is just a few cases. If you go on to YouTube and you type corrective rape, you will find dozens of videotapes telling you stories about this. 呢個只係其中一個故事近期發生嘅。如果你上 YouTube 嘅話咧，你可以打 corrective rape， 你會睇到更多嘅故事。And let's move up, Central Africa, Uganda, 烏干達，非洲嘅國家，大概喺中部偏東嘅地方。Human rights organization, including the Amnesty International.Have documented steady increase in discrimination, arbitrary arrest, incommunicado detention, torture, and other ill treatment on the basis of sexual orientation and gender identity in Uganda against homosexual men perpetrated by members of the community, state security agents, including the police. 烏干達咧，基本上係經常不停咁樣樣一路遞增緊咧，係有對於同性戀男士特別係有一個好強烈嘅歧視，佢哋會咧隨意咁樣樣拉佢哋、逮捕佢哋，然後將佢哋獨立監禁。喺呢一個期間咧，佢哋亦都會即係進行好多好多嘅虐刑啦，佢哋會虐待佢。咁咧執行呢一啲嘢去虐待佢哋啦，去歧視佢哋、去拉佢哋嘅人啦，同埋去打佢哋嘅人咧，係包括咗社區裏面唔同嘅朋友，同埋執法嘅人員，亦都有包括警察。咁最近咧，佢哋係預備咧通過一條新嘅法例。So recently they have been coming up with a new anti-homosexuality bill。最新咧，佢哋有一條反同性戀嘅條例。It was published in the 2009. 佢哋係2009年嘅時候咧，就係寫好咗。And they're currently pending consideration to by a committee of the parliament before being submitted for debate. 咁佢哋而家暫時仲晾住喺度咧，隨時咧都會拎入去國會度進行辯論嘅。Luckily, because there are a lot of human rights organisations and the international are giving pressure to them, right now the bill has been on hold, but not officially withdrawn.咁啊，暫時即係晾住冇遞入去，但係咧唔等於咧佢係已經收翻嘅。So for this matter, actually any time they can bring it into the parliament and pass the bill, which actually includes the following terms。咁咧，如果佢哋通過嘅話咧，呢一條法例將會係包括以下嘅嘢嘅 ：No consensual sex between individuals of same sex， 同性別嘅朋友不能有 性行為，即使你係雙方同意嘅。They criminalize all the promotion of homosexuality。佢哋咧係將所有所謂推廣同性戀嘅事情咧，都係作為一個罪行。There will be compelled HIV tests in certain circumstances. Well, those circumstances would be already up to them, of course. 咁咧喺某一啲情況之下，咩情況咧？任佢講啦，佢可以咧係逼你去做呢一個嘅艾滋病抗體測試。There will be life sentences for entering into same-sex marriages. 如果你進入一個同性嘅婚姻嘅話，你將會受到終生監禁。There will be death penalty for aggravated homosexuality. 嚴重嘅同性戀行為將會係得到死刑。And they will punish those. Now this actually concerns everybody. 呢個咧係關我哋所有人事啦。If you fail to report any sighting of these above events within 24 hours, meaning if you know that Betty is a lesbian and you don't report her within 24 hours you've met her, you will also be in jail for at least 7 years.如果你識得一個朋友，你見到識得 Jimmy， 你知佢係男同志，你24小時之內唔去報警嘅話咧，你都要去坐監最少7年。And this is only about the government. What the media is doing in Uganda is outrageous. One of the tabloid called the Rolling Stone, they publish names and addresses of people allegedly to be homosexual.好，咁佢哋咧就有一份嗰啲咁樣樣嘅小報咧，叫做 Rolling Stone。佢哋咧就將一班人嘅名。So right now, because Jimmy and I have say our name, right? So my name would be there on the paper. Jimmy's name would be there on the paper together with our addresses, and there will be names. There will be words next to our name saying hang them. 咁佢哋咧登咗我哋嘅名同我哋嘅地址喺隔離之後，佢哋會寫住吊死佢哋。咁佢哋係煽動恐同。They're actually fueling homophobia, and they're actually encouraging people to take care of people who are of homosexuality or transsexuality to death. So this is what's happening in Uganda. Now, you're thinking this is Africa, right? So let's move to Europe. Lithuania, Latvia. Lithuania government on the July 14, 2009, adopted a law. So this one is already adopted.呢一條係已經通過咗嘅法例，立陶宛2009年7月14日 prohibits publication of information which agitates for homosexual, bisexual and polygamous relationship。咁呢一個講緊係乜嘢咧？就係唔准，係禁止任何嘅出版、刊登或者發表關於有煽動大家去同性戀、雙性戀或者非一男一女嘅我哋嗰種叫做一夫一妻制嘅關係。In places 咁又特別指明係咩地方喎 ？Including schools, public spaces, and media accessible to people below 18 years old。咁就係咧，總之18歲以下嘅人士能夠出現接觸到嘅地方，佢哋能夠接觸到嘅門。